My name's Laura. I'm an intern for, I work for the Gary Meyer Show. This is John Williams People Street. And as you can see, there's many ornaments here, but we just got some more in. And we love when people come up here and help us hang some on the tree. Oh, well, here's someone right now that's going
to
help us.
Hello, I would like to hang some ornaments on John Williams People's Tree, too.
Well, so where should we start?
Oh, well, here is the intern. Did you make this?
I did not make that.
The intern's ornament.
I have a favorite ornament actually on the tree.
You see, it's all people's ornaments
that
drop it off.
There's a cute little girl up here.
Santa. Oh yeah, the picture one up there, yeah.
Yeah, here's a cool one, some cars.
That's... You know who did this one? The car one here is Leslie Kiling from Traffic.
Oh,
nice
well,
job, Leslie.
That's perfect. I like this one. It's very
this is a
homemade ornament with the family's handprints, which is kind of different.
Yeah. Oh, by the way, way up there, if you go up here to the right, see that circular crystal one? That's Orion Samuelson's. We put it up there so no one will steal it. All right, let's keep going. What else we got?
This one's kind of just baseball with the Scott.
Oh, God. This is from Strikes. This is a Strikes Baseball Academy. My friend Steve sent this to me. You made it, Steve.
Oh, here's a nice family picture.
Oh, yeah. Oh, very nice. I believe that's the Dailies. How do you like that? Who dropped that off? Oh, that's hilarious. What a nice picture. By the way, here's a handmade one over here. We love the handmade ones. This is Brittany 2002 to, it looks like Aunt Vicky from Brittany, and now it's part of the People's Tree up here. Isn't that nice? All right, so we're just still hanging up some more. Somebody made this one or purchased this one. Send us your ornaments. We'll make sure we put them on the People's Tree, right?
Yeah, that's right. We also have this one, an American hero. So maybe their son or daughter is serving overseas. And that's a nice reminder to put on the tree.
Merry Christmas.
Happy holidays.